kay Congressman Robredo dati, parang what would push you to actually consider VP? Sabi niya, only if she's indispensable. Kasi
mm-hmm.
daw,
yes.
This was held in Gloria Maris Papito,
yes.
sir. So parang she felt at that time,
yes.
Grace Poe would have been,
yes.
you know, a better option.
Yes.
Sa tingin niyo po ba, have we reached that point that, you know, she is an indispensable candidate for the LP and for the country?
Well, for me, as one of the people pushing for Lenny, and I will nominate her in the NECO, I would think she's an indispensable candidate for the Liberal Party and would work very well as a teammate of Maro's.
How do you see them working together?
Oh, if you were in Naga during the death anniversary of Sec Jesse, you would see that they're very comfortable. No, it's easy to bounce issues with among each other. May rapport na sila eh. Yun ang important sa isang team, no, na tumatakbo sa highest position. Kailangan may rapport yung dalawang kandidato. Hindi pinili ka lang sa ere, tapos pinatakbo ka, pero hindi kayo nagkakaintindihan. Mahirap ito. Dito, makikita natin si Sec Mar at si Lenny. Nagkakaintindihan. Matagal na sila magkakilala. As a matter of fact, tawag nga ni Lenny kay Sec Mar is the second wife. O, di, yung ganun na level na inabot na relasyon, that would help.
The factors that would convince her.
Well, one, this is one of the reasons why we're launching the signature campaign, is to show her that there's a clamor, not only maybe in Bicol, no, but all over the country, na gusto nilang makita na siya'y tumakbo. Dahil, kung titigan nga natin, walang kabagay-bagay si Lenny Robredo. At tingin namin, magko-compliment siya sa kay Secretary Mar. At kung talagang pinag-uusapan na natin yung tweet na daan, ito na yun, no? Tingin ko, even the President would be very happy if Lenny will be the Vice President.
Tingin niyo po ba may factor po ng winnability dito sa pag-push po natin?
Well, in any elections, to be realistic, you look at numbers, no? You will look at possibilities. Of course, we will admit at this point, no, Lenny may not yet be that popular in terms of awareness, but it's not hard to sell her. It is not hard to sell her. As a matter of fact, kapag pumupunta sa ibang lugar, maraming nagugulat, maraming naingganyo kapag nakikilala siya. So this means na merong dating.